somewhere deep below us, an Elder Scroll is waiting. I can almost smell it.
That lexicon Septimus gave us intrigues me. It must be some kind of information storage device, but quite how it works. I wish I could see. Is it racist to say Inigo reminds me of my cat? Bye for now.
Where is it? I know you were trying to keep it for yourself, Cesar. You always try to keep it for yourself. No, there's got to be more scuba. Shut up! Shut up! Don't lie to me, Cesar. You hid it. You always try to steal it from me.
Thank you.
done.
Gods, I'd hate to lose my footing in a place like this. A fall on this stony floor will break bones.
If I were an Elder Scroll, where would I be hiding? Probably somewhere warmer.
What was that?
Oh no, you don't.
Fool lets himself get surrounded.
I would find the Dwemer's mechanical guardians fascinating if they didn't try to kill everything on sight.
It probably took some Dwemer craftsman a year to build one of those things.
Oof.
Good attack.
I wonder where we'd be if the Dwemer were still around.
Who is this, brother? Another of the smooth skins looking for food? But this one wasn't trapped with us. No. Is someone there?
I'm going to put you
only
down.
Only a fool lets himself get surrounded.
Take that.
Oh, no, you don't.
That'll teach him.
Get down.
No, you don't.
Oh, no, you don't.
A living Dwemer was once discovered in Morrowind.
I don't like fighting these Dwemer creations.
Imagine it?
Where's
being
the
last surviving member of your race?
Bleed.
Done.
So this is Alftand. What a fascinating place. The point of puncture, Septimus called it. Puncture into what, though? Can it really be Blackreach?
Huh?
I'm here to help. Let me know if you need anything.
Terribly sorry.
Oh no, you don't.
You've taken your last breath.
It's done then.
Good kill. Excuse me, my friend.
The Dwemer created so many wonders. Machines.
I hope the
and
Elder Scroll
nobody ever
is
followed
safe.
In their footsteps.
This place smells hazardous.
Ow, ow, ow!
I've half a mind to dismantle one of these Dwemer machines. I'd like to see how it works.